Welcome guys, H-Bomb here today, and we have the first episode of the Rotherham United career. As you can see, we're starting a career with Rotherham United, and yeah, our aim is to get into the playoffs, which is top 6. This squad is going to need a lot of improving, so let me just check the squad. We have a few decent players in here. Clark Harris looks good on the bench. Lafferty, I think I've heard of him. Yeah, Pringle. Derbyshire, I don't think I'll be using him. Franklington. We have a few decent players. Ward is someone I'm not sure why he's playing a cam when he's a striker. And I'm probably not going to use because he hasn't got the pace. But Clark Harris, for a 19-year-old, is stunning. And I'll really be looking to use him a lot this season if I can't get any chances in. So let me change the squad and I'll be right back. As you can see guys, I've changed the squad around. We played a 4-1-4-1 with at the moment Clark Harris up front, but I will be looking to sign a pacey striker. We got a defensive 4-5-1 formation. Obviously Clark Harris, he just looks brilliant. Smallwood at CDM is good as well. So let's go have a look at some players. Now, we're going to have to change this round. We don't have a lot of money. We're going to at least need 10k. So 10k in a mil. Hopefully that will be enough. And let's go have a look at some options. I've just noticed guys, the scout has basically scouted exactly what I was looking for. So we've got pacey prolific strikers, and immediately I'm leaning towards either Luke Williams or Ranty from Bournemouth. Ranty, I know what a good player he is. He's really cheap as well. I think I'm just going to stick a million on him. Let's see what they say to that. He's young. He will rise. Yeah, let's just sim a few days. See what they say. They've accepted. Let's put in crucial first team player. That's what he's going to be. Give him the wage he wants. If we can snap him up, this will be a great signing. Clark House will have to go on the bench though, so that'll be difficult. I don't know. Final scout report on Luke Williams. Not really interested in him though. We'll just accept that Ranty deal. Ranty is now a Rotherham United player. Clark Harris instead of Derbyshire. Oh, actually, Barry. Look at those stats. Look how pacey it is. And I think I'll be looking to bring in one more player if things go right. Maybe, oh my god guys, they've just put in a £1.2 million bid for Ward, who I'm not even planning on using. They must be having a laugh. If I could get 1.5 million out of them, I will take it, absolutely, in two hands. They've gone ahead with the deal, guys. I didn't think we're gonna have any more money, and then they just come out of nowhere. I haven't put him on the transfer list or anything. I don't see what they want him for, because he's not even getting into the Rotherham team, let alone the Bournemouth team. Maybe a new centre back. Look at him, he's not even that good. I mean, he's very versatile, but that's about it. They've sold. He's sold, guys. So, yeah, let's have a centre back. I think I'll championship centre backs. Not midfield. Centre back. Yeah. Search it. I can't think of anyone just immediately. Maybe Quilla? Nah, he's a bit old, isn't he? I don't think he's fast either. I just can't think. I don't know, David Edgar? He's quite fast, he's tall. Let's put in a 500k bid for David Edgar. Hopefully he will accept. And let's just check, let's just sim a few days. They've rejected, he's too valuable. He's recently moved, so perhaps Peter Whitnam. He's got good stats, guys. And I know he's not a centre back, but he'd be a great player to get into the team. Got quite high wage, we're gonna have to pay about 900k. Yeah, I think that'll be a good deal if we can get this one through. I don't think they'll accept. Maybe. No, Anton Ferdinand? Nah. It's hard, it's just. Joseph Gomez. Grant Hanley. Ah, I really don't know, guys. Lascelles. You'll be a lot. He won't come on loan to us. Maguire? No. I don't know, guys. Mikel? I just don't know. Omeru? He's already a crucial first team. He won't come on loan either. Dubai? Oh my word. No point putting in a bid. Alright. We're just gonna simulate, see what they see about that. Wait, no move. Yeah, they've rejected it. So we're our first friendly, guys. And that'll be the end of the video. We'll see what happens with our money. I've been H-Bomb, and I'm out.